Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. Applied a password to protect your presentation but want to remove it now? How to do that? If you remember your password, you can go to Disable Encrypt with Password. Click File. Go to Info tab. Here in Protect Presentation, select Encrypt with Password. Delete the password. Click OK. Save changes. You will not need to enter password to open your presentation next time. Or you can save the presentation as a copy without protection. Go to File. Click Save As. Choose a path. Click Tools. Select General Options. Delete password to open. Save the file. The copy will not need password to open. If you forgot the password, you should recover your password first. At PassFab for PPT. Run it. Click Recover PPT Open Password. Add your password protected presentation. Choose one password attack method. Click Start to find your password. A few minutes later, you can get your password. Copy it to unlock your presentation and remove protection. If you set a password to modify, you can remove it with a zip. Make a copy of your presentation first because this method may corrupt your file. Rename the copy, change the extension to zip. Open the zip file. Go to PPT folder. Here will be a presentation.xml file. Drag it to your desktop. Open it with Notepad. Press Ctrl and F keys. Enter Modify to search the text. Select the whole part in the angle bracket. Delete. Save and close the file. Drag the XML file back to the folder to replace the original one. Close the zip file. Change the extension to PPTX. Open it. The modified password has been removed. Or you can remove restriction password with PassFab for PPT safely. Select Remove PPT Restrict Editing Feature. Import your presentation. Click Remove. Click Open Folder, you can get your editable presentation.